Therefore said he unto them, the harvest truly is great, but the laborers are few. And the laborers are becoming fewer and fewer, by the way. More people are going after the wealth of this world and the riches of the land rather than following after the will of God, where they would be undoubtedly the happiest they could be, seeking and fulfilling and doing the will of God. It's the happiest place you can be. And God will bless you there. God will bless you there if you're doing the will of God. If you find the will of God, do it. Do it. Lord, it's a blessing. Pray therefore the Lord of the harvest that he would send forth laborers into the harvest. I'm going to tell you, any kind of work for the Lord is laborious. It's work. It's not a free ride. It's not an easy way. Oh, I believe there are visionaries today, but God never called them. But they saw a way of going out and raising $4,000 or $5,000 a month and then go somewhere with no accountability and sit down and do what they've been doing all along, and that's zero, nothing. That's a shame in the work, amen. You're going to be in the work. You're going to be a worker, be a laborer, amen. No free rides.
Service, workers, the vagrant came upon a plot shop, set it down, found vacant, he gon' make it into something better now. Born here, conversant in farmland, planted seven rows, will it ever grow? Heaven only knows, though he's hopeful, never boastful about the ethics, set it deep into the earth, work and serve all the rest. Let it come or not, hot summer, sun, bubble crop, overnight it's so some thought, now they talking that. What you really need to get this wind thoughts spinning all year is strange. Better not be mystical, typically the criminals here they hang. Ain't nobody ever seen you cultivate, bake until you dig. Take a lot to win a pie, wanna pay the rate, the stakes raise your bid. In a route with the men around here, about any kind of pound of cheese. Double down, you intend to win the prize, otherwise bounce and leave. We don't care where you came from, since day one, seen the game construction, we can watch it fall, fall. Throwers claim to save in the name of love, nuh-uh. Bubble fizz, what the trouble is? It's hustle biz, what the trouble is? A couple kids, what the trouble is? My friend, tell them what the trouble is. Come on now. Trouble is, love don't want you, boy. See, trouble is, love don't want you, baby. See, trouble is, love don't want you, no. See, trouble is, love don't want you here. Not one to gamble, lit the camel, took a long drag, sat back and blew inside, he knew these fools had gone mad. Through the smoke, proposed a wager of tales, you can take my field, had you accept my station, they deliberate a deal. Coin turned for what seemed like eternity, so rest, some folks wrapped and fretted, while the peasant never broke a sweat. Confident he had them in the talisman's descent, by the time they shouted tales, he'd unpacked his bags and went. Best never try to test the bat, you wanna settle, better pay your dues.
Better pay your dues.
To the boss, you'd have lost your crop. You want toss, I take your food.
I'll take your food.
Better be going set about a keep on the boulevard towards the boat. Ever come back, get about a ton of that decoy down your throat. In the meantime, we find these five fools do quench a thirst. Ever pay, we make this way to convince some of these men to work. In the year, we self to supplement the income caught in the trap. We must be blessed. Best of all, that form is gone. Thank God for that. Yep, yep, yep.
Double dip, what the trouble is. Yes, hustle biz, what the trouble is. Trouble is, love don't want you, baby. See, trouble is, love don't want you, no. See, trouble is, love don't want you here.
Thank you. Woof, 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 woof.